If you are in that close proximity, you never know who's just behind you, or and so being more aware, especially for my character who's trying to understand there's some strange things happening, and without getting ahead of herself, trying to understand if something, if she's missing things, which she slowly realizes that she is. So I think that the location really helped the experience of this acting process because it was very reflective of how the situation would be.